Hi everybody, Pat Patterson here at theracingguide.com. So glad you stopped by as we head to Kansas this weekend. Now, for the second week in a row, we get a chance to see the NASCAR Camping World Truck Series. They're back in action on Saturday. The Sprint Cup Series cars will be right there at Kansas on Sunday. Again, we've talked a lot about this so far this year. Mile and a half racetracks. Okay, we've had two already. We went, of course, to Las Vegas and to Texas Motor Speedway. Now we go to Kansas, a little bit flatter corners, not quite like Las Vegas, but not quite as high banked as Texas. Again, we stress how difficult the mile and a half tracks are, and again, who's got the best program right now. Kansas is fast, though, no question about that. Just ask this guy.
It's extremely fast, and with this new car, when we go back there, speeds are going to be way higher than they've ever been. So, man, it's again, that's the neat thing about a repave. The worst it's ever going to be is that first race, and it's all downhill from there, and you know, better.
I've really always loved that racetrack. It's been a great track. It's one that, you know, especially the older before they repaved it. See, the first race was old pavement. The second race was repave, and so we ran good on both of them, which was cool. But I don't know what it is about the layout or the shape of the track. It's just some drivers take to certain tracks, and for some reason, when I go there and I practice and I get my car feeling the way I want it to, it races well. And you know, last year, fortunately, I was able to get my car to do what I wanted. That's the key. You can go anywhere you want and be good, but if you can't get your car to do what you want it to, it doesn't matter. So last year we put the whole thing together, had a great team, you know, really should have won the first race, dominated all day long, and lost the lead late with what I called a bad set of tires, because it was, you know, like nothing we'd had all day. But just a fun racetrack, a place that's it's real racy, and enjoy going out there.
So it's a big racing weekend in Kansas with both the NASCAR Camping World Truck Series and, of course, the Sprint Cup Series cars as well. You know, we're here each and every week because of our good friends at DuraLube Engine Treatment. And for just a minute, let me remind you why this is one of the best products I've ever had a chance to work with. This product reduces heat and friction, a major cause of sludge buildup. Sludge, bad for your car. It beats the other brands on corrosion and on wear testing. And DuraLube engine treatment is compatible and recommended with all synthetic, semi-synthetic, and standard oils. This product contains no solids, lead, or graphite, and it works great with both gas and diesel engines. So, Pat, where can I find it? Well, that is really the good news, because we've got it at Walmart, AutoZone, Advance Auto, Pep Boys, O'Reilly Auto Parts, Canadian Tire, and Walmart Canada. So check it out today. Protect your engine today from sludge buildup, heat, and friction. Get DuraLube engine treatment today.